What's up?
Dinner in 10 minutes.
I'm not hungry. I just had veggie booty.
Well, you're gonna sit with us anyway. Family dinner. So wash up. The repair guy didn't come?
He was gonna come today. I was out. Lupita had a hair appointment, so he'll be here tomorrow. Hey, what's in the bag?
Family dinner. All of us.
Yeah, I got work to do, Nance.
Clear your crap off the table.
Oh, I told Megan I'd eat at her place.
Well, call and tell her not tonight.
I made plans.
Well, I bought chicken, and you're my son. And you're going to sit down, and we're going to eat. So, call her.
Funny.
Take the phone. We're gonna have a family dinner. You're a member of this family. Take the phone, call your girlfriend now! Ass in this chair before I kick it up here to Tuesday. Andy, set the table. Game over. Wash your hands. So help me God, I've had it. We're gonna be a family if I have to kill all of you. You hear me?
Fine, I'll eat twice.
Eat seven times. I don't care. As long as you eat once with us.
You're really invested in this chicken, aren't you?
Shut up. See? Nice. Dinner. So, how was everyone's day?
I got a B in my French test.
Oh, très bien. Silas?
I take Spanish.
Did you get any tests back today?
No.
I'm writing about what being a Jew means to me. If I write well, I'll be accepted into rabbinical school. And if I don't, I'll be shipped overseas to die. So far, I've written, being a Jew means I have no foreskin and I may be a Tay-Sachs carrier. So, I think I'm gonna die.
What's Tay-Sachs?
It's a fatal genetic lipid storage disorder prevalent among European Jews. You don't have to worry about it. If you had it, you'd already be dead.
Cool. See? Look how we're learning new things. We're not going to answer the phone during dinner. I mean it.
Hello, you've reached Abutments. We're not home right now, but if you leave us a message, we'll come home right away.
Nancy? Hi, it's Sanjay. I thought you might want to know that the bakery is on fire. Okay, bye.